here we have a newly planted vineyard, evidently it's about 9 years old, and if you look at those vines, I'll just see if I can zoom in a bit, you'll see different developments in different areas, and that's the different varieties. So this is an interplanted vineyard, but planted in different plots. In fact, it looks like a traditional old vineyard, and I think in the area they're finding that if they replant in the old-fashioned ways, that works better.